check this out.
Si, so low we can't hear you.
My voice may not be so marvelous, but my profile is out of this world.
Jawohl, but the trouble is, it's not far enough out of this world. It's not right, Herr Schmidt. Oh, I see, Schmidt has no hair.
Mi amigo, stop the clucking. You sound like a bunch of old hens. There's a lot of birds waiting to go on. For instance...
The boys in the back are called macaws.
Because of their claws?
No, because they're macaws. And our fine feathered friend is a jolly toucan. And toucan sound better than what you can.
Other room, that is.
Look, here come the girls.
Ach, yeah.
And a wunderbar birdmobile. Which has birds on it, and it goes round and round. And that's why we call it a birdmobile.
Madame and monsieur, introducing the lucky ladies of the ensemble, just like the folie bergère with all the feathers, there's Colette, hello, Kelly, Suzette, hello, Mimi, Gigi, Vicky, and happily, Rosie.
I wonder what happened to Rosita.
It's Rosita.
Jeep to turn over. I couldn't get it to go all morning. I wonder how they, oh, you know what? They probably used a monkey wrench. I did not think about that. Yeah,
thank you. Look at that. That was so sweet of them.
Okay, guys. Now we're on the Nile River. It is the longest river. It goes on for Niles. And Niles. And if you don't believe me, then you're just in
the Nile.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's an African elephant. Do you guys know how I know that's an African elephant? So maybe we should rest in peace. What do you guys think? Yeah, probably. Oh, look. Oh my gosh, you look at that. Have you ever seen anything like that before, kids?
No.
There must be hundreds of rocks on that beach.
No.
It's really something. Oh, and look, there's my friend Ina. Say hi, Ina. She's so sweet, let me tell you. Now, guys, quick look. It's absolutely nothing. Now, we're actually up on the oldest residence we have here in the jungle, Smiley and his wife, Ginger. Careful, she snaps, okay? Hi, guys! Now, they are celebrating 45 years together, so us skips, we all pulled together and we decided to get them a crock pot. They love it. They use it every night. I love it, too, because I get free food out of it. You know what I'm saying? Who doesn't like free food? Oh, my God. Oh, no. We're going to have them on twice. I'm so sorry, guys. I didn't turn that off! Oh, my God! Whole side of the boat though, man. Wow, y'all didn't move a muscle. Guys, were that sure I'd save you? Since you're on the pretty safe bed.
Look,
guys,
snake.
This is my home right here. I know what you're thinking,
it's
Meg. It's a little plain. But I got a half off, so I think it was worth it, don't you? It's a great deal. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no, guys, I'm so sorry. I drove straight into a hippo pool. Alright, I'm just out of here, don't worry. Oh, you know what? Don't panic. I think I know how to get rid of that. Guys, we'll work every time, I promise. And if it doesn't, try this.
Student loans!
Now, guys, we are heading into head over your territory.
Indians!
Now, coming up on the last week, we're going to have a bunch of our heads. Oh, look at that. I guess we'll see the Native CSC in a circle. Do you guys know what that means?
No,
they never. to the square dance. What?
Real?
Okay. Don't worry, they'll move. Don't worry about these guys up here, guys. They're just practicing their Shakespeare, okay?
Thank you.
What do you see, Gerald Thomas?
Fireworks.
Where?
Where are they?
See giraffes up there.
Okay, this morning it's 50 degrees outside. It's a long way to 60. It's never going to be a long time to 60 degrees. When it's all wound up, it's going to spread the fireworks again sometime today. And if you make it a good time, there'll be more and more till you feel the way fireworks.
Okay. I was hoping they'd shoot some more fireworks, but I don't see any.
Oh, yeah.
There's a spotlight. Here comes some more.